We just got back from big bear hunting and fishing about an hour ago, and I picked myself up a Glock 44 22 LR. What do you guys think? Is this thing gonna run, or is this thing gonna blow up on me? I'm gonna run thousands of rounds through it, different ammunition. Testing starts next week. What do you think? This is a good idea, or is this a bad idea? Sign off in the comments.